So it actually dates back all the way to 1958 with the National Aeronautics and Space Act, which one of the things that we're mandated to do in that is to provide for the widest practical dissemination of information about what's going on with NASA. So social is the latest chapter in that. And so, you know, we're excited to connect with fans and followers out there and tell them a little bit about what we're doing out in space. Well, social at scale is a really interesting thing for us. We've got 490 social media channels spread across 12 platforms. We operate out of 10 different NASA facilities from coast to coast here in the United States. And so as a result, we have, you know, literally people all over the entire country working towards sharing NASA's story on social media for all these different missions.
Social has had a huge impact on NASA. Before social, you had to rely on media to really tell our story. Now, we can tell our story directly to the public like never before. With 490 accounts, all of our little missions, big missions, they all have a voice they never had before. So we're able to tell our story directly to the public and connect with an audience. I'm personally most proud of, as social media has given us, is this awesome ambassadors out there, these space lovers, people who made it started out not necessarily even knowing anything about space, connecting with our content and becoming and sharing it for us. When the government shut down last year, they told our story when we were no longer allowed to. So it's been a great way to just engage the community, create these ambassadors that help share NASA's story of exploration discovery.